Lomevactone, in developmental code name Dr. 250, is a drug described as a psychostimulant and antidepressant which was synthesized and assayed in the 1980s but was never marketed.
References.